SignNow is an electronic signature software with over 45,000 customers. But is it the right e-signature software tool for you? We seek to answer that question as we cover the most important things you should consider before purchasing an e-signature tool, including pros and cons, pricing, and features. If you're already a SignNow customer, tell us what you think of the product in the comments below, and if you're new here, hit the like and subscribe button to be notified of our future software reviews. Software Pundit gave SignNow an analyst rating of 89 out of 100 and is currently ranked 3rd in our e-signature software category. SignNow allows you to edit and sign documents using a mobile application. It supports mass signatures and in-person signing. Finally, SignNow lets you collect payments and documents through Stripe and PayEasy. SignNow has a few cons. For starters, it does not include a template or content library. In addition, it does not offer recurring payments, and SignNow's custom branding is very limited. SignNow's pricing ranges from $20 to $50 per user per month. You can save up to 60% by purchasing an annual subscription. SignNow also offers a free trial of its enterprise plan for 7 days. SignNow comes with a variety of e-signature software features. SignNow's document editor allows you to quickly add fields and includes features not found in e-signature alternatives. However, it does not let you directly edit the text copy of your uploaded documents. If you need to make changes to your documents, you have to edit it beforehand and re-upload it. This can be time-consuming and laborious. After you've created your documents, you'll need to manage your document workflow to send, sign, and store your documents. There are several ways to send documents using SignNow, including uploading a CSV file for mass signatures, generating a signing link, and in-person signing. The most common method is sending documents via email. Overall, we found signing documents through SignNow to be straightforward. SignNow includes a Next button, which guides recipients to designated fields in the document. Users can zoom in and out, view changes made to the document, and download the document as a PDF. SignNow stores documents in an easily accessible, organized database. SignNow includes document storage features not found in alternative software, including a search bar and the ability to create groups or folders. You can also organize documents by status, name, date, and how recently a document has been updated. SignNow also provides shortcuts to different categories of documents. This includes your current documents, archived documents, your templates, and discarded documents. SignNow has developed integrations and an API to help customers streamline their document workflows. These allow you to integrate your existing software applications with SignNow and build custom applications using SignNow's functionality. SignNow currently integrates with over 40 applications, including Salesforce, HubSpot, and Dropbox. Audit reports track the important activity and changes for each document. Audit reports are labeled as document history in SignNow. You can choose to download the report before or after a document is signed. SignNow has a mobile application for both Apple and Android. We found that SignNow's mobile app is not only effective, but also more advanced than mobile apps offered by competitors. SignNow's mobile app is one of the few that allows you to edit documents. It also lets you send and sign documents. With over 45,000 customers, SignNow is one of the most popular electronic signature tools on the market. The application is robust. It includes many nice-to-have features and options not found in most other solutions. SignNow is also reasonably priced compared to its competitors. Overall, we found that SignNow is an ideal solution for companies that need an advanced electronic signature solution and prefer to save money by not purchasing DocuSign. If your document workflow is simpler, you might prefer DocSketch. Finally, if you operate a sales team, you should consider Pandadoc or Proposify. If you're interested, you can try SignNow today by clicking the link in the description box. Do you agree with our recommendation for SignNow? We would love to hear your thoughts in the comments below, and if you enjoyed our content, please like and subscribe.